Okay, I ran across this book. It's my sister's sketchbook, and it's interesting because she has all these pictures right here. And it's so good. And I can't even tell who they are. I don't know who they are. It's so freaking cool. And I'm gonna have to contact her. See who these people are. She's an artist. She has like crayon colors right here. And then skin tone colors right there. And she drew this. Okay. And this is like different skin tones. It's pretty cool. And let me zoom out a little bit. Let's see. So she drew all the planets. It's pretty cool. See if I can find some more. That's pretty cool. And I guess she just shows you step by step how to do it. It's pretty cool. Oh, I love it. I freaking love it. It's so pretty. I don't know who it is, but it's so freaking pretty. There's another one. Okay. I think this is her highest good look. That one. So that one. And that guy with everybody. Yeah, we got plenty of them. Okay, I guess she was trying to do different lips. Somebody with freckles. You have to always do your your date. Oh, that's like me. It's pretty cool. I got the freckles and I got the my nose and that's what I have. That's pretty cool. I like that. I don't know what that was. Let's come back to that. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah. That's pretty cool.